Presentation of this program was made possible in part by a grant from General Foods Corporation and by public television stations.